Would anyone like to share a story with us? And what is your name?
Johnny, miss. But everybody calls me Little Johnny. I had a stuttering cat. I was playing with him the other day and a huge dog jumped the front fence and attacked us. Right, then we'll have a little fun. Gotta get it done. My cat raised his back and went and before he could say fuck, the dog ate him.
Everything all right, mate? Gotta get it
done, no time. Well, I think Mrs. Rogers is going to fail me in arithmetic.
Why?
Well, yesterday she asked me how much is 2 times 3 and I said 6.
Yeah, that's right.
But then she asked me how much is 3 times 2.
Well, what's the fucking difference?
Well, that's what I said.
I think boys are stupid, 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 stupid.
Oh, yeah? Well, at least I've got one of these. You haven't.
Mum says that with one of these, I can get as many of those as I like.
Johnny!
Auntie, what's that?
That's where God touched me with the golden axe.
Well, he got you right in the... Gotta work all day, gotta see it all. But it's like I'm invisible. She doesn't even know who I am.
And that's why you want to win the race?
I have to win the race.
There, Sonny. Would your parents be home?
Well, what the fuck do you think?